Shopping for a Christmas present? How about a plastic umbrella? Once considered cheap, throwaway items, more young Japanese now consider them a fashion item. The Shibuya department store Loft gave them more space this year and increased the kinds on sale. The major convenience store Lawson also debuted a Snoopy patterned plastic umbrella this year. High-end brands are now introducing their own takes. Kath Kidson collaborated with British umbrella maker Fulton on a $42 model. Queen Elizabeth of the UK and the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge use Fulton's transparent umbrellas. Kate Spade is also selling plastic umbrellas. The average Japanese person owns 1.6 plastic umbrellas. Young people are more likely to have one. In 2015, 35% of Japanese under 30 owned a plastic umbrella, compared with only 12% of Japanese over 50. Japan consumes a large portion of the world's plastic umbrellas. Even Japan's Empress Michiko uses a plastic umbrella. It was specially designed for her by Tokyo-based company White Rose. It sells for about $70.
ここにですね、こう穴が開いてるんですね。で、これは内側からの風が吹き抜けやすくて、外からの雨が入らない逆止弁という構造なんですけれど。
White Rose sells luxury plastic umbrellas and was the first company to ever make them. White Rose umbrellas have been used by Prime Minister Shinzo Abe and even Prince William during a 2015 trip to Tokyo.White Rose President Tsukasa Sudo says he wants to sell to Europe too.
特に欧米の方はあんまり使い捨てのものをですね、喜ばないので、ですから、今のビニール、中国で作っているビニール傘のコンセプトはあんまり受け入れられないんじゃないのかなと。
Sudo has also developed an umbrella that doubles as a walking stick for the growing number of elderly people here.